So we're going to put Finn in lateral recumbency using a yin method. So first I'm going to get him to stand up. Then I'm going to scruff him, put my arm on his upper thigh on the opposite side, and then I'm going to flip him onto his side. Okay, that's it.